praise the Lord and welcome to the worship room. I thank God that it's a blessing, privilege, and honor to welcome you. And as I partner with you once more, I just want to say it's been one of those days where I just started to feel that everything was caving in. You know, I don't know whether you've had one of those days, but the past few days it's been, you know, just been caving in. And so many things that have been happening in my life and around my life. And usually, you know, I allow these stresses and the worries and so many things to start going all over, in and out and through me. But it's been one of those seasons where I just thank God that the more I start to spend time in His Word, spend time in the presence of the Holy Spirit, I truly believe that God is always faithful. My Father in heaven has always been faithful, no matter what has been happening around me at all. But I thank God that He's always been faithful, true to His Word. And I'm always continuing by His grace to stand by faith and not by the things that are happening around me, allowing my natural eyes to determine the outcome of everything that is to happen. But I truly stand by faith. And I just want to encourage you, no matter where you are right now, just close your eyes. And you might just say, no, I don't want to. But I encourage you, no matter where you are right now, you might feel in a defeated state. You might feel helpless. I want to tell you that we stand no longer on defeated ground. It might seem that way, but that's just the enemy just trying to pull us down, deceiving us further into the lies around in the earthly atmosphere. But we pull down the heavenly atmosphere, believing that His will be done as it is settled up there in the heavenlies. So I tell you, we no longer are a slave to fear. We're no longer a slave to defeated state. But we are a victorious people. So I just want to encourage you, wherever you are, focus not on me. Focus not around the surroundings. Focus not on my voice. Father, I thank you, Father, Lord, for your calling over my life. And daily, Father, I stand by faith. I want to give you the glory, the honor, and the praise in everything that I do. And Father, Lord, as I reach out to your people, Father, Lord, I want to glorify you, and let it not be my voice that is heard, but yours. Daily, Father, I want to give you the glory, the honor, and the praise. In Jesus' name, amen. So just join with me and just let's just worship the Father and soak in the atmosphere.
To all my fears
I'm slave to fear. I am a child of God. Your blood flows through my veins.